my wife. I promise to be true to you in the good times and the bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. Amen.
The scent I am pouring represents God and the relationship you have with Him as your love and Savior.
I, Samantha, take you, Virgin, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and good, in sickness and in health, and honor you all the days of our life.
Mr. and Mrs. Johnson.